going to talk about boxes. Bear with me. We tend to put people in boxes. Just let me explain. I call what a lot of people call labels boxes, and I call them this because they keep people from doing things and tell people what they can, can't, should, and shouldn't do. They box people in. So, what is this whole box thing? A box is something that has a name and puts a limit on someone's supposed ability to do something. Some boxes are age, gender, religion, hair color, height. Names are boxes as well. Whatever the scenario, think about why the box is there and if it's important. Opponent, teammate, teacher, best friend is a box. Any label on any relationship is a box. We put people in boxes to describe them, and there's not a productive or meaningful reason to put a label on a relationship. One time I tried to organize all of my books by genre. It worked at first. The memoirs go here, the fancy books go here, the romantic comedies go here. My favorite. But after about 3 books, it kind of started to not work, because most books don't fit into just one genre. A fantasy book that takes place in the future and is based around a love story, but also mentions parallel universes and feminism, where does that go? Shoving it into one of the categories and saying that it's just a romantic novel won't do it justice. It's reducing the book to one of its many qualities, and in essence, that's what we're doing by putting people in boxes. What's the reasoning behind pushing people into these corners where they don't fit?
Thank you. it's hard to hear that distant voice. It would ring so clear if we could only tune. Thank you.
Thank you.
no reason to put people in boxes. Remember that people are people-shaped, not box-shaped. They don't fit in boxes, and even though they may live up or down to our expectations, it's better to just get rid of those and let people show us who they are without any preconceived ideas.
Time spender, way cheaper here to find center. Enter the mind to find peace, it's my pleasure to find sinner. Young mind, but mind is tongue tied inside, but don't blind the mind. It's fucked opinions, the sun died, it's time to self-assign. I shut my mind's eyelids, cheap sleeper, deep inside of the jungle. Not a big